Zelensky, the president and CEO of the Franklin Institute, the lead organizer of the annual Philadelphia Science Festival, and welcome to the grand finale of this great day. You know the Franklin Institute. We love to blow stuff up, right? We love a big finale. We're going to give you a big finale here today. Right out in front of you, we have the 10 Trash Can Salute. The 10 Trash Can Salute. Now, what this is going to encompass is we've got a series of dolls that we're going to put into a trash can and have some water. But you know what? We want to accelerate those balls so that they shoot up into the air. And for that, we need an explosion. Now, we're going to make this explosion using a very, very well-known substance at the Franklin Institute that everybody enjoys, and that's liquid nitrogen. We're going to put the liquid nitrogen into some warm water, and the liquid nitrogen is in a plastic container. That plastic container is going to have the nitrogen in it. We're going to seal that container really, really tight. Here's the science. Nitrogen likes to take up about 700 times as much space as a gas than it does as a liquid. That means whatever liquid you put into the plastic container, it's going to expand 700 times. Well, guess what that means? That means the big bubble. And that's what we're going to have here this afternoon. Okay, so, in just a second, we're going to be ready to do this, and we're going to do a countdown. Now, everybody here knows how to count, right? We need to take off your shoes or anything like that. Feel free to, or use your neighbor's hand if you have to do that as well. Okay? So, remember, as you're seeing this event here today, this afternoon, you're seeing just a sample of what it is that we do at Franklin Institute all the time, and what you see out here.